From the Urban Forex Internship Department. Now, this time we're going to be discussing some information about the MetaTrader language that is used. Okay. Now, first things first, we have our MetaTrader open here. I have Euro USD, the 15-minute chart. The first things first, let's open up a new account. Let's say, okay, I've filled up all my information. As far as leverage is concerned, remember, leverage is your buying power. This is the amount that you can purchase. Right now, I'm going to go ahead and select 1 is to 100, which means my $1 is worth $100 in the market. Okay, I'm going to keep an account of 50,000. I'll click I agree, and next, and my account is created now. Now that the account is created, let's take a look. Okay, here is my balance. Okay, I can... How do you get to this area here? Let me show you. There's a button right up here called Terminal. It looks like a little box with a blue edge on the side. You click that, this thing opens up. Here you can see your trades running, your account history, any news, if there's any alerts that you've set up, your mailbox, any information such as your username and password is here, and a registration, and then a journal of everything that you've done, like your login, if there's any errors or anything. But let's start from here. Let's say I want to go ahead and open a trade right here. What am I going to do? First thing over here, you'll see new order up here. Or you can press F9. Okay. Okay. Once you have new order, you select your currency. In this particular example, I'm going to choose Euro USD. Now, when it comes to volume, what does volume mean? Volume is your trade size that you're going to open. Okay, things in the Forex market work in lots. Now, a standard lot is 100,000 units. A mini lot is 10,000 units. A micro lot is 1,000 units. So let's say I want to open up two mini lots. Okay, 1.0 is basically one standard lot. I'm going to go ahead and make this two mini lots. So I'm going to go one decimal over and 0.2. These are two mini lots, which means 20,000 units. I am now going to go ahead and click buy. Now I've bought 20,000 worth of euros against the US dollar. Now $20,000 worth of the base currency. When you look at a currency pair like this, the currency on the left is your base currency, okay, which means one unit of this is equal to this whatever is running at this price. Let me explain that a little bit more clearly. Now on the right here, you will see your prices. They're always fluctuating. Okay, this price right here represents the counter currency, which is the currency on the right, which is in this particular case it's the US dollar. This means 1 euro is equal to 1.3084 US dollars at the current moment. Okay? So, when I'm looking at the Euro USD chart, I see it going upwards, right? This means the euro is getting stronger against the dollar. Okay? And nothing more. When it's going down, it means the euro is getting weaker against the dollar. And it means vice versa, the dollar is getting stronger against the euro if it's going down. If it's going up, the dollar is getting weaker against the euro. Okay, so the chart basically represents the base currency. It's telling you that the base currency is getting stronger. If it goes down, it's getting weaker against the counter currency. Now, when you're trading, we selected our leverage of 1 is to 100, our buying power. Okay. Now, each broker takes pretty much what you call a deposit. The correct terminology for that is margin. Over here, you will see margin. They took $261 worth of margin from us to allow us to open a trade of 20,000 units, which is 0.2 in terms of size. Okay, two mini lots, basically, this means. Okay. We have opened up a buy on this time for two mini lots on Euro USD at this price, and this is the current running price, and this is our current running profit or loss. At the current moment, we're running at a loss of $1.60. Okay, now over here you'll see your balance. Your balance is 50,000. Okay, there's another term called equity. Equity is basically your balance plus your profit loss. Okay, basically your equity basically means if I were to close right now, this is what I will have into my balance. Okay, so your equity simply reflects your running profit loss plus your balance. Okay, margin is the deposit that they're holding from your account to allow you to open a trade this size. Free margin is how much margin you have available to open up more trades if you need to. And then here's the percentage displaying that. Okay, so currently the trades are running at approximately $3 in profit. If I want to close it, I simply just double click. There is an option to close right here. I click close, and the trade is now closed. I go to account history and see today there was a trade placed for 2 mini lots at this price, which was closed at this price at this time, and turned a profit or loss, in this particular case a profit of $1.60, making my total balance now $50,001.60. You can see the equity goes back to normal. Your balance is also here, because there is no running profit or loss. Your equity is simply the balance now. Free margin is also back to normal. Okay, so that is some of the terminology that we went through. We went through a couple of words today. We went through volume. Volume is simply how big of a trade size you want to open. 1.0 is a standard lot. 0.1 is a mini lot. And 0.01 is a micro lot. If you want to trade micro lots, just confirm that your broker allows it. Not all brokers allow this. Leverage is your buying power. Okay. For example, if you have 1:100, it means your $1 is worth $100 into the market. Base currency is the currency on the left. It is also the currency that represents the chart. Okay, in this particular case, euro. Counter currency is the currency on the right. Okay, in this particular case, is the US dollar. The counter currency is reflected on your price. It means one base currency is equal to this much counter currency. Okay, margin is the deposit that the broker requires you to, that they set aside from you to allow you to open a trade size of your choice. Equity is your balance plus your running P&L. P&L stands for profit or loss. Okay, hope that was insightful. Thanks for watching.